find some shit for your arm. You get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm. Okay. Fuel can. Taking Boozer's bike, I gotta get to mine before it gets dark. What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
just like I said. Those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah. Fuck you guys.
What's up?
This'll do.
I can use this.
Who's that? Someone's here. Men coming! A spread around.
We're out of ammo left.
I'll just take these.
There,
at last.
Here somewhere.
Hey.
Holy shit.
That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Oh, damn freakers. If it's not the freaks, it's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. What do we got? Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Gotta get close. Come on, baby. Where the fuck are you? This is it. This is where we left it. Bike's gone.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, god damn it!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
Jesus Christ. You gotta ask Copeland. I don't know nothing.
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, god damn it, I'm right now. I'm gonna kill you.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Thank you.
some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I know nothing about that. You better go talk to Ben.
Hey, Manny.
I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, I ran a shop for Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. That'll focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. You don't want that one.
Why not?
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just partied it out. It didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, and let's talk.
You had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's gang. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and the Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Folks around here take care of their own. They go enough days without food. Well, you see how it is.
Lake not holding out?
You get a fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock it. Fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. He'd build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Take them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon. Doug said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike. That your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. Mm-hmm. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever
touch. Now, hold on. Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cope, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Cope.
Ah, shit.
Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
But Dick, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Do you have any idea how much time I put into that bike? It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know, it's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up, I swear.
Okay, what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
What are you doing here, man?
Manny, just let me look. Booster, you there? How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Yeah, sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out, make sure the mountain's clear.
Boozer, no, those are third degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I guess. I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess.
St. John, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
Goddamn right it's personal. It used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules against stealing, raping, murdering.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
This is it, the Nero checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
God damn it.
Down you go.
Come on, you son of a bitch, you better start. Here we go. That should be it. Yes. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. The hell up. Sterile bandages, sterile bandages. Where the hell would they keep this shit? Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. How? What a load.
The stuff.
on them.
You should have bugged out with your friends.
All right.
Okay.
Let's go. Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me.
I'm not picking up. Where the hell is he? Use everything.
One more thing. When they look- left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Hey, Boozer, I found some shit for your arm. Boozer? Shit. Boozer!
Hey!
Hurry! Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. You've blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got it.
Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? We're gonna be fine.
Not. Come on, guys, right this way.
Gotcha.
like scrap. If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Bunker, yes. Here it is. What's this? A map? Notes? Yeah, okay. What do we got here? How to craft the oak?
Sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Dink, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Dink, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Dick.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Oh, Bluesman, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out. Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Boozman, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out. Boozer, it's done. Squad of camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, booze man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze, you're out. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged, out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find them. Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
And Deke, wait till tonight. Fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong. Come back later and finish burning out these nests.
Hey, Deke, you there? I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. I see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so... I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke. This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Rogues in this great country. People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them so...
Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down, who did he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, trust in each other. The feds were never going to give us that. And you? You want our trust? You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. don't believe the lies.
That's great. That's great.
Radio Free Oregon's on the air once again. Oh, Jesus, what have I done?
Go! Open up!
Open the gate. Hey.
Look, Manny, it's done. Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
Tracking down who'd he kill.
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Which way? Gotcha.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas. That's him. Where are you going?
Oh, shit!
Can't get away!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, just chop.
Let him get away, Deke.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. Well, what if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You are Copeland's toadies! You little bitch! That's what you are! You little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell him.
Mark down these coordinates and send your man out here.
You hear me? Hey, Drifter.
Is he alive?
Drifter,
yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's going to stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. It goes good, so.
Thank you.
Boozer, you there? Just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, D, come here.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Nah, I hope so. God, I miss you.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Another neuromicro recorder. I'm not sure I want to listen to this.
Deke, you there? Did you say you were...
Who's man? No. Third-degree burns at the head.
Hey, Matt. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of him. Just get some rest. Deke, get out.
I gotta burn him out.
Thanks for the ride. Much appreciated. Open out.
Yeah, I can always use this.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon?
Gotta take a closer look. What do we got?
Maybe in one of these. I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke, be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Oh.
hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Civilian, I am not going to ask you again! Stop right there!